Hi, Senator Lincoln Fillmore here, joined by all other legislators from the southwest part of Salt Lake County. And we want to talk to you today about the tremendous success we had this session in getting transportation funding for our districts in our area. It was great to work successfully with each other and with our leadership team, with city and county council members and mayors. And we were going to talk to you about specific projects that are going to make up this unprecedented amount of funding for transportation infrastructure in southwest Salt Lake County.
Representative Perucci here. As someone who grew up in Harriman, I am incredibly excited that we were able to have the 134th interchange funded off of Bangor. This is a game changer for our commute, especially for those of you who take 134th to get to I-15. Really excited about all the work that we put into this.
Representative Jordan Tusher here. In addition to 134th South, we've also funded the 98th South interchange. So you'll be able to travel all the way from the 201 to 27th West without a single stoplight.
I'm Senator Dan McKay. Bangor Highway was planned back in 1933 and took 60 years to get funded. Likewise, U-111 has been planned for a long time, and completing that loop is going to be an important part of the funding and infrastructure that we're receiving for the Southwest Valley.
Hi, Representative Mark Strong here. As a resident of Bluffdale, we have a bridge problem with the 146 South Trestle. So thrilled that this has finally been approved for some funding so that we can connect our east and west sides, as there's a little bit of a division in our community. Really grateful for this transportation funding for our area. Thank you.
Representative Susan Pulsifer, this is going to be so great for the whole southwest part of the valley, because when Bangor is completed and functions like a freeway, people will be able to get to Salt Lake or to Utah County quickly and easily. It's also great for those going east and west because there will be less traffic on the surface streets. I'm so excited about this funding.
Hi, I'm Representative Christy Anson, District 47. As representatives of the Southwest Valley, one of the things that we're most grateful for, as Senator Fillmore mentioned at the beginning, was the opportunity to work in lockstep with mayors and other community leaders on the southwest side of the valley. They have been fantastic partners on this project. Thank you so much.
Representative Cheryl Acton. When I moved to West Jordan 24 years ago, it took forever to get over to I-15 to go north or south. I'm really excited about this funding because it will complete the transformation of Bangor into a freeway without any stops, which will facilitate travel north and south, of course, but also east and west, because it'll be shorter distance. I'm also excited about the quarter of a quarter sales tax that has already been collected and will now fund 13th West reconstruction efforts and 7800 South, where it needs a little help. So all of these things are going to be great for transportation in our area.
Hi, I'm Senator Wayne Harper. I'm really thrilled with the presentations that have been done here today. I want to highlight one other thing. We have chosen as a county to take a portion of our sales tax that goes into transportation and keep it here in Salt Lake County. I'm pleased to share with you the fact that we have taken for a 15-year period a major portion of that sales tax so that each city in the southwest part of Salt Lake County will get millions of dollars over the next 15 years to invest in congestion, capacity, and other major projects to benefit their city and all of our southwest part of the county. It's a great program. Thank you for that.
Thank you very much. This is a great opportunity for us to work together. You will see major improvements in the southwest part of the valley in the next few years with transportation. It's our honor to serve you in the legislature. Please continue to reach out to us. Let us know what we can do to help. And have a great day and enjoy the ride.